Hey everybody, welcome back to Lego Time, Series MSC. Today we're going to be running all three of my trains, but the first two are going to be the two passengers, the red and white, and we're going to be running them on this outside track. Oh, and this is a view from the fire station. Oh, and if we can get 5 likes on this video, I will post a video of me building a Technic set that I'm getting. It's a lime green dragster, so let's just get 5 likes on this. And 1 more subscriber. And let's try to get 5 likes in 3 days. No, if we can get 5 likes in 2 days, I'll post it. Not sorry. We're going to do the blue now. Excuse me, I just have to change one thing. And later in this video, we'll have about a minute or two change up, so you will get a view from on top of the train. Oh, and we've got a wreck. Let's go investigate. Ooh, I think the wreck stopped just a little too late, and the blue didn't have enough to pass through. Well, let's pause, and then we can resume as soon as we fix this wreck. And this might be a minute or two since I have to switch the iPad to another train. So just hold on for a sec. This is my nicest passenger car. As soon as I get it on the rails, it's actually pretty fragile. And believe it or not, this was like really expensive. Looks like we're about to roll. So let's just give me another 10 seconds to pop everything up. And I think, okay, let's get this going.